starting again. I'm going to a storage building, what I was going to do yesterday. This should be fun, but the bike is very loud. So I'm going speed limit. some reason it feels like the bike after yesterday got louder. Maybe because I pushed it and the wall's opening better. I don't know. also motor vlog. Basically, I mean, I'm not gonna talk all the way up. Like, I'm basically going, following the traffic right now. Nothing really crazy. I might edit all this stuff out. If something happens, I'll put that in the video. But right now, it's basically nothing. I'm in sixth gear and I'm driving, cruising basically. Nothing really. Not downshifting, nothing. So, what's the point? Now, the skill of riding, I mean, Busa is a heavy bike, but riding it on a curve in corners, you know, it's just takes practice. I haven't done much of that, but I mean, more confidence you have with your bike, the more you'll be able to lean it. But then again, there comes the time where too much lean, and I've leaned it, leaned the bike on the turn before, and it just like slipped. And that's because I was going too far out. I mean, that's the thing, now I know that there's also, you know, a limit on the tires, how far they can go. So, not really. But again, if you have a stunt bike, you're gonna lean, or if you are very confident how far it will go. I mean, I guess you can look at the pavement while you're riding it and see if this is too much. But I just realized that the wear on my tire is not going too far on the side, which is a good thing. That means I'm not leaning it that much. I'm just I'm leaning it very little. Right now, I mean, riding a bike like this, I'm just feeling comfortable with the sitting position, and that's it. This bike is, I mean, if you're stressed riding a bike, it's gonna build more fatigue up on you, and that's what I've been experiencing in the past. Because I normally tend to be very tense when I'm on this bike. Like right now, I'm relaxed, not grabbing it like my life depends on it. It's just like very lightly. Yes, that could be the case if something comes in the front, there's a pothole or something, you know. You don't want to have one hand on it, but two hands are better, but you never know, you know, what you can expect. But be able to do this, change lanes like quickly without too much effort is nice. That means you trust your bike, and it's like anything else, like, you know, car, bike, you want to trust it. You don't want to feel uncomfortable on a bike. If you do, then your body is telling you it's too much of a bike for you. Like I was able to lean my other bike more than this one. I guess I felt more comfortable with that bike. I really am scared of this throttle though. Even though I'm in sixth gear, even there I can really lose control of this bike. But again, if you're riding it and if you are riding, like right now I'm like on sixth gear and I'm like 3000 RPM. Man, this thing can go 11,000 RPM. You're really not pushing it. You're getting good gas mileage. All I wanted to get is get to the storage building slowly. Today's a nice day, it's a cooler day, and I'm getting basically a lot of wind. So, and now I have a sunset coming in too, so. Yesterday I learned that, I mean, you make power, you feel that boost, but you are not going to be able to go as fast as your bike can in a wrong gear. You want to be in the right gear. Like, I think I was as low as second gear yesterday, and I was going pretty fast as far as like 0 to 60 time was very good. You feel it, like when you're pushed to the back hump of the bike, you know that your bike is fast because you're grabbing it with both the legs and you have, you know. But of course, it all depends on how much acceleration, instant acceleration, you are getting. See, pulling the clutch all the time is also not that good. Right now I'm in neutral. I mean, there's no engine braking right now. It's just rolling on a slope. This tunnel is it's in second gear, and it's, I mean, I think it's in lower gear, it's because the higher RPM it gets louder. I don't like that too loud. I mean, when you're racing it's okay, but when you want a comfort quiet ride, I love it. Yeah, that was max on my comfort level as far as leaning goes. See, the faster you're going, the more you have to lean. Otherwise, yeah, it's windy. My bike is going sideways now. Yeah, because there's not much blocking the wind. Oh, nice. Excuse me though, because you know you only have two wheels, but it's a heavy bike, so it's not as bad. Lightweight bike, you're gonna feel more. See, the problem with leaning is if there's something on the road, you're not gonna be able to recover if there's a bounce or bump or something like that. So you want to be straight, because if you take even a big bump, you're still going to be able to. See, right now I can see better, but it's still I guess on the imperfection in the pavement. It's bouncing. Yeah. I guess you could watch the car in the front. If it's bouncy, then you're gonna feel the bounce. I mean, again, it boils down to trusting the bike and the pavement or track, whatever you want to call it. If you've never been on a track, I mean, you're not gonna be able to go. So many Teslas.